Okay guys, so for this video is going to be another watercolor speed through. I'm gonna do a short explanation. My grandpa sent me this book and he marked a page with a note and he said this booklet to show you the colors of various ducks that are found in North Carolina, and he marked ducks that are also found where I live, which is New York. So he's requested a duck painting, so I'm going to do this right here as a watercolor. So that is what this video is going to be. I'm going to be doing some ducks, and yeah, I like getting little books like this for my grandpa. I keep them on my shelf so I can always look back on them whenever I want. So I am going to get to doing the artwork now. And yeah, so the watercolor I'm using is the same as before. With the mushrooms, I'm using the tin of watercolor and their Royal Talons watercolors. I don't think you could read that, but Royal Talons. Again, it didn't come in this tin because originally in this tin were tropicals by Prima, but I moved those to their own tin too. So this is a brush that wasn't in this tin, but I use it when I travel. I don't want to open it, but yeah. So that is the watercolors I'm going to use today. And then, of course, I'm going to use pencil and the brushes that I used in the last video, which were these. So, yeah, that is what I'm going to use. So, let's get on to the artwork.